girl crazy. Saint Laurent and the cream Mercedes. She call me baby, I be stunting, but you gotta pay me. Streets raise me, it's crazy, the whip's insane.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Back with another video. And I've been forgetting to freaking react to this song, but we're gonna be reacting to Big Weenie by Eminem. Some dude was asking me to react to this. Sorry by saying some dude, but a person has been asking me to react to this for like 5 straight videos, and I just keep forgetting. So shout out to him. He's the reason why we're gonna do this. So let's get right into this. Guys, sorry, the freaking storage on my phone got messed up, so we're just gonna continue listening to the song.
Notice the resemblance here? Wait, let me put these sunglasses on. Now look in this mirror. How about now? What do you have in common? Yeah. You're both green with envy and look like idiots with sunglasses on them. You look like I sound like singing about greenies. Now out of your mouth. This is between me and you. I know you're not happy. I know you'd much rather see me lying in the corner of a room somewhere crying. Curled up in a ball, tweaked out of my mind, dying. There's no denying that my ween is much bigger than yours is. Mine is like sticking a banana between two oranges. Why are you even doing this to yourself? It's pointless. Why do we have to keep on going through this? This is torturous. My point is this, that if you say mean things, your ween will shrink. Now I'm done with the choruses. You're just jealous of me because you just can't do what I do. So instead of just admitting it, you walk around and say all kinds of really mean things about me because you're a meanie. Because you're just really jealous of me because I'm what you want to be. So you just look like an idiot when you say these mean things because it's so easy to see. You're really just a big weenie. Big weenie. Fuck my big.
All right, right, guys, that's the end of the song. What do you think of it?
I was feeling the beat.
Yeah, I like the beat too. I thought it was pretty funny. I thought the stuff he was saying was pretty funny, but I felt the beat. I thought he had a pretty good flow for what the song was, but yeah, I give it overall, scale 1 to 10, I give it like a 7 or an 8, maybe 7.5.
I give it a 7.
Okay. Leave a comment if you guys want us to do another video like this or anything else. Let's try to get this video 10 likes and peace. You a big fine woman, you my baby. Come and let me hold you like a baby.